Well, before there was Isaiah Thomas, the best point guard in Detroit Pistons history was Dave Bing. 12 seasons in the NBA, 9 with Detroit, third leading scorer in Pistons history. He was an All-Star 7 times, and in 89 was elected to the Basketball Hall of Fame. Dave Bing and Bob Lanier and Chris Ford and John Mengelt. That was a good Detroit club back in the early 70s.
You remember those things?
Oh, yeah.